Welcome to RyCalcul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to split NumPy array. So if you're new to this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. Splitting is options, or it's splitting is reversing of operation of joining. So joining merges multiple arrays into one, and splitting breaks one array into multiple. So if you don't know about how to join NumPy array, consider watching my past video. You will get an idea how to join. Else, I will include in my description tab the video of joining. We can use array split for splitting an array. We pass it the array we want to split, the number of splits. So here, for performing a coding or for implementations, we need to import NumPy library. So here, import NumPy as n, and I'm declaring here as one array. So n dot array, and inside this I am declaring an array 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, it's 5 and 9. Perfect. So this is my array which I have declared. So if I want to perform the split operations, then I am giving here n array, that is new array, equal to n dot array underscore split. So this will split my array into 3. So let me give 2 only. Now I want to print this new array. So let's run this. Sorry, it's n not np, it's na. Now you can see array 2, 3, 4 and array 5, 6, 9. It's divided into 2 parts. Because of that, it's showing 3 attributes in each of the array. So let me divide into 3. Now you can see 3 arrays are made. So if the array has less elements than required, it will adjust from the end accordingly. So let's say if I want to divide the declared array in 4. So let's see how it looks. Now you can see first 2, they have assigned to 2, 2, and then these 2 splits into again 2, that is single attribute in each of the array. Now we also have the method split available, but if we don't adjust element, then elements are less in source array for splitting, like split array work properly but split would fail. So because of that, we are directly using array split. So if we want to split this same thing in 2-dimensional array, there's no changes except the data. So here, just making comma, this is second array, this is third, fourth, nine, fifth, 4, 2. Let's run this. 4, 3. Now I can see my array will be split into 3. So this is for the 2-dimensional array. The example in 2D array looks like another example. This time each element of the 2D array contains 2 elements. But if we want to divide this array into 4, let's see how the result looks. Now you can see this array contains 1, 2 and 3rd is 1 is here. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2 and 3 and 4. So this is how it is working. So in this type of array, we can also use hstack and hsplit opposite of. It's an alternative solution is using hsplit opposite of hstack. We can also use that. So instead of split array, h, let me give here hsplit and defining here 3. Now it's done. There is no split will be done for the 2D array when we are using hstack. So when we are using hsplit method to split the 2D array into 2D array along rows, there is 3 2D arrays along the rows, then only we will get the response. So let me add one more value in each of the section. 7. 1, 2, 8, 5. Now this time you can see we have received a response. So this is how we are dealing with split of an array in NumPy. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed the session, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. Thank you for watching.